I am standing here as the first Black person, the first woman to represent Delaware in Congress. Because I saw you. So thank you. Thank you. Good morning, family, friends, elected officials, and especially you, Mr. Mayor. It is an honor to be with you, and I have the privilege of yielding a part of my 2 minutes to the President of the United States. Dear Jim, my friend, congratulations on this well-deserved recognition of your service and trailblazing leadership. Over the 50 years we have known each other, I've seen you give your heart and soul to the people of Wilmington. It truly matters. As a mayor, civic leader, and educator, you have led our beloved community through challenges and triumphs with steady resolve and a steel spine. A true champion of the people, you've always treated everyone with dignity and respect. An unyielding advocate for justice and equality, you've always inspired us to do everything we can to fulfill the promises of America for all Americans. Above all, you have always been about family. Evelyn was a friend to all, and to see you both together was to feel the definition of love. On this day and every day, she is in our hearts. And together, your goodness and grace are reflected in your wonderful children and grandchildren who make this day even more special. Jill and I wish that we could be with you today, but we look forward to seeing your statue the next time that we're down by Brandywine Park. It is a fitting tribute to the power of your example that will inspire generations of leaders to come. An example that shows we are a great nation because we are good people of honor and decency like you. We send all our love, Joe. On a personal note, I have to say I have known you for over 50 years. Actually, I counted it up as 53, but who's counting? And I am just so honored and grateful for your presence. Everyone will talk about the different things that you have done, but my family came here in 1969 with my dad working at People's Settlement, and you just embodied true leadership. And I remember when, after I won my election, my dad gave me his business card, and as a, I don't know what, it just has his name and address on it, but he wrote on the back, "You become what you see, unless you see what you want to become." I am standing here as the first Black person, the first woman to represent Delaware in Congress, because I saw you. So thank you.